More.
Thank you.
Lalita Kundar and their wife, Lalita Kundar and their stream came here, you will show, she is there, then we will go to this temple. There is a very sweet pastime of this place. One day Radha and Krishna were together talking something. In the meantime, any cowherd boy came and told that Narad Rishi has come and he wants to take your darshan. Krishna told, oh, have you heard? Narad Rishi has come here. He is a very tricky person. Where he will go, he will make a quarrel between wife and husband. And father and mother, between brother and brother, where he will go, there will be dispute. So be very careful. Don't come in the trick of Narad. He will make that trick and he will see and be happy. So you should be very careful. Srimati Radhika told them, I am very careful. He cannot do anything. I will not come in the trap of Nazari. In the meantime, in this place, in her kunja, Lalita was making a garland. Very beautiful Vaijayanti mala he was doing. But he was so worried. That garland was sometimes she was taking off. Making and breaking. So times she was making and when it was completed and she saw and again he told and again he began to make new. In the meantime Narad came. Narad told that why you are so worried? She told that I am worried. I am making garland but it comes sometimes big one and sometimes smaller. So what do I do? I have no real measurement of Krishna. So I am making and again, breaking and again. Why you are not going to Krishna? He is here sitting. You should go and take the measurement of the Krishna neck and his breast and up to from here to bottom. You can take very easily. Where is Krishna? Oh, Krishna is sitting here. She at once went and took the measure. In the meantime, Narad came there and told Lalita that he has come to you and Radhika is there sitting. She had told that she will come but there is some delay in Krishna coming. So you can sit on this swing here and you can swing with Krishna. No harm. When Sri Radhika will come, then he will swing with Krishna. So she gave the garland and Krishna took her. And he made her sit in her left side and he began to move very high here and there. And all the sakis were singing so many. What Basanti Raga or any Raga. In the meantime, Narad went to Srimati Radhika and told that, O Radhika, you are telling that Krishna is so much beloved to you. But I see that there is no sign that Krishna is your beloved. Or he is beloved you are. Because I am saying that always see Krishna lives with Lalita and playing and also with Lalita here. So, I have seen just now, if you have no belief, you can come and see. So, Radhika became so furious and she came with Narad. Narad told that I will not go there. I will be very far away. I am pointing out that who are there in Lalita Kunj, he is playing and he is playing. And Lalita has given her own garland to Krishna. And Krishna has given that garland to Lalita. You can see? Then she came and saw that, oh, garland was the neck of Lalita. And she became so angry. And she was swing on that swing. She became so angry and furious man. And she at once returned. And he went to her kunja. In the evening, when Krishna came to her and was pacifying, she became so angry that he should not. She was not in a mood to speak anything. Krishna kept his hand on the soldier of her. She took it and you are a cheater, liar. You are always telling me that you are my beloved. Now I am saying the Lalita, you will go to Lalita and don't come to me. After some time, Krishna told that, oh, I have told you that Narayan is a Krishna. And he has done, I have not done anything. He has made all these things and he told Lalita to sing with me and to give that garland to me and I gave to her. But Narayan took that garland and gave it to Lalita. So I am not a guilty. So you should be pleased to me. I am not guilty. So here this place is there. This is called Lalita Kunda or Lalita. So we have come here. What is so sweet? But if you take part here, it is dangerous also. Like Radha Kunda. All the ponds are full to brim. So if you want to take part, very careful. And also, if you take bath, then cough and cold may come. So be very careful. And now from here, you will go to that temple. And from taking the darshan, you will go to nearby Dharmashala, Chiranjeeva Dharmashala. And Jasoda Maya has sent so many dresses, preparation there. And she is waiting for you all to get हाँ तो जो स्नान करना चाहता है कि खूब सावधानी से एक लड़का डूब गया और कुछ गड़बड़ हो गया पानी से भरे हुए गौ प्रेमानंदे ललिता पुण्य की जय ललिता पुण्य की जय ललिता दौलत की जय गौ प्रेमानंदे Those who want to go to bathroom, here bathroom also, here also, and you should be ready for taking Mahaprasadam. If you want to wash your hands, you can go. Now I am telling some past tense of here. If anyone wants, they can avail bathrooms. You know that here. Then what should I do? So why you stop not Christian? Being an old man, how energetic you. So I said that. And Krishna used to live here. He saw so many lakhs and lakhs cows having so much milk in their horse and so many cows jumping here and there. Some were black, some were white, very strong, very beautiful. Cuckoos were at that time singing, cuckoo, and peacocks were dancing. In the evening, so many gopis in their home, they were churning makhan and singing, Govindadamo.
Govindadamo Narayane Ji, Govindadamo Narayane Ji, Govindadamo Narayane Ji,
golden and jewels, lamp standing. And very sweet rays are coming from that lamp, with ghee in golden form. Pradeep jal rahe the, usme sundar, madhur, sugandha yukt, ghee ka tel ghee jal raha tha.
सोने के
मणियों के और उसके खंभे के खंभा नहीं स्टैंड के ऊपर में वो रखे सारी प्रकृति ऐसी लग रही थी जैसे कृष्ण वृंदावन में उनके सखा लोग नाच गा रहे थे गोपियां में आनंद में भर करके कीर्तन कर रही थी चारों तरफ ब्रज में मानव आनंद की वर्षा हो रही थी उद्धव ऑल्सो सॉ that everywhere was the prakriti, the
nature
was dancing, so sweet. Everywhere, yes, green color. He also saw that ceremony bulls were fighting each other. So many things in Srimad Bhagavatam he has written. He said the prakriti Vraja. Prakat Braj means when Krishna was here and saw like. But Krishna was not here. Where Krishna was in Mathura. But he saw that. As if Krishna is here fully and partly he is in Mathura. Then at once he saw that that thing was drawn. And he, now he saw. Oh, Arya. Oh, Yashoda Maya is so kind. She has sent so many preparations, sweet preparations for you all. Now you will have not to wait so much. Let it come and it will be given to Krishna and then give you. At that time, he saw that all their crying for Krishna. Even animals were crying for Krishna. He came to the house of Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba was waiting. Yashoda Maa had become lean and thin, he was about to die. Nanda Baba saw that Uddhav had come. He recognized him. At once Uddhav fell on the fat on the lotus feet of Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba wanted to ask how Krishna is. What is the Krishna ka kya samachar hai? What is the need of Krishna? Krishna is happy there, living us. He wanted to ask, but he could not ask. His throat was choked. Tears were coming. And he began to remember all the past times of Krishna. He now thought what to tell Uddhav. He wanted to give some prasadam to Uddhav, but there was nothing. The cooker room were upset. Makarto ne jal bhun diya. और उनके जो बर्तन थे औंधे पड़े हुए हैं द पॉट्स पेयर अपसेट देयर वाज नथिंग टू कुक हु विल कुक यशोदा नाउ सीन दैट कृष्णा हैज डन टू मथुरा फॉर होम आई शुड कुक एंड शी वाज नॉट इन अ मूड टू कुक बिकॉज शी वाज like a blind. She cannot give up her way. Nanda Baba told anyone that you should go to your Brahmin and tell him to cook rice and milk.
Sweet rice.
From Brahmin, anyone went there and Brahmin cooked this rice and milk and it was brought. No sugar at all. There was not sugar in the Brahmin's house without sugar. Anyhow, Nand Baba gave some prasadam to Uddhava, and he, when he was satisfied, he was asking something about Krishna Bhakti. So he could not speak. At last, anyhow, he told to Uddhava, how my brother Vasudevi, I know that she was in the prison with her husband, with her wife Devaki, in the prison, and Kams was attachar kar raha tha un par, harassing and wanted to kill them because he knows that he is there, taken their son Krishna and Baldev and kept anywhere. So he wanted to harass them so much. So, but his sin has made him to death. Krishna had not put on to death. And telling, he began to weep. Nand was telling that, I am feeling so much separation of Krishna. Sometimes I go to Yamuna to forget Krishna, but there I see all trees are remembering. The footprints of Krishna are remembering Krishna. Again I return and go to Govardhan, but all the trees and kunds are weeping for Krishna. They remember. Again I go here and there, but everywhere there is remembrance of Krishna. So, what should I do? And telling this, he began to weep. Some gopis are telling, when they saw the chariot of, golden chariot of Buddha, they were telling, who is coming? Who is coming? Perhaps Apurva is coming. Why Apurva is coming? You don't know? He is coming only to take some pind, what pind? Heart pind of all the gopis who are dead in separation for Krishna. So, why he is coming now? Some are telling so many things. Why he came on the golden chariot? Any Shakti is telling, don't know why he came? Because in Vrindavan he was cowherd boy. No shoes, nothing, no umbrella. And now he has become king of kings in Mathura. So he has sent his servant on golden chariot. See my opulence, that now I am Mathura, the emperor of Mathura. And that is why he has sent his messenger, his dude, on the golden chariot to show her mother that now how rich and important Krishna has been to show this one. Uddhava thought that, oh, I should not have come in golden chariot. I have done mistake. If earth has it divided into two and I should go in deep, then it would be better for me. यदि पृथ्वी दो टुकड़े हो जाती, मैं उसमें समा जाता, मैं इतना दुख नहीं, इतना कष्ट नहीं सह सकता, इनका इतना पिंचिंग वाणी नहीं सह सकता. इसके बाद में अटर देश नंद बाबा वॉज बिगन टू वीप सो मच लाउडली. उद्धव वॉन्टेड टू पैसिफाई. ही रिमेंबर्ड द वर्ड्स ऑफ कृष्ण एंड ही सॉ दैट really they are so much big. But how, what should I tell? Should I tell that Nand Baba, you are so much fortunate that Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead and he has come in the shape of a son and you are thinking him, this Krishna, that he is your son. And you are weeping for him. If anyone weeps and a single drop of tear comes, then he is so fortunate because he is weeping for those who are lucky, fortunate, those who sweet fortune. So you are weeping so bitterly, so you are so much fortunate. But can he tell it? Never. Oh, Nand Baba, you are so fortunate. You should weep more, more, more and more. Then what should I tell? I should tell that, oh, Nand Baba, don't weep. But all the Shastra will stop my mouth. Don't tell like this, because you will be offended. So you should not tell like this. So what should I tell? Baba, you should weep more, or you should be not weak. What should I tell? Though he was the Shishya, disciple of Brihaspati, so he will tell you that. So, Sakha of Krishna, but he could not tell anything. He could not pacify Nanda Baba. At last he told, oh Baba, Nanda Baba, you are so much fortunate, because Krishna is your son, and Krishna is your not son, but he is Supreme Personality of God. Anyhow he has come, so you are so fortunate. Hearing this, Nanda Baba began to weep very loud, very loud. After some time he told, Uddhav, I used to know that you are so much qualified and so so intelligent and you are Sakha of Krishna. But now I know that you are not you are like a child, ignorant child. You don't know anything. How you have told me that you are so much fortunate and you are given the gem that your son is himself Krishna and Supreme Personality of Godhead. But you know that you are very ignorant child. Ignorant child also cannot tell like this. Aisa nahi kar sakta. Kyo? Why? Because I don't know. I know that Krishna is certainly not Parabrahma or Supreme Personality of God. He is my child, ignorant child, I know. But suppose, for argument, that he is Parabrahma. He is Swayam from Bhagavan. Then I am so unlucky that my son was Krishna and my son was Parabrahma. And he was not satisfied by me and giving me, he had gone to Mathura. Main Krishna ka pita ho karke bhi, Krishna ka laal paal nahi kar saka, Krishna ko santusht nahi kar saka, main uske father hone yogya nahi, I am not qualified to be a father of Krishna. And that is why Krishna neglected me. And he had left me and he had gone to his real father, mother perhaps. I am not. Oh, I know there was only one father. And that father was Maharaj Dasarath. When he was separated from Ram, he could not bear the separation. And he told, Ram, Ram, and at the third time that he could not speak. And he left his life. So, I know that Krishna has left me. And he has gone to Mathura. And he is here. So I am unqualified father. I am not to be a father of Krishna. Because Krishna is so, so good one. I am bad one. And that is why he is there. Main Krishna ka pita hone yogya nahi. Main to Krishna Krishna kahte mar nahi gaya. Hamare andar mein utna prem nahi hai. जो कृष्ण को मैं प्रीति कर सकूं इसलिए मैं मर नहीं गया, इसलिए मैं योग्य पिता नहीं। महाराज दशरथ उनके योग्य पिता थे, जो राम राम कहते हुए मर गए, इसलिए ऐसा कह करके और वो फिर रोने लग गए। इसलिए महाराज दशरथ से भी नंद बाबा का सेपरेशन बहुत बहुत अधिक था। We will tell, explain all these things in Vasana. Because everything is ready and you should be ready to take Mahaprasada. I request you all that all the ladies should come in this and half they will sit from there and from there in line. And gentlemen, the men they want to
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh my god, Anika, this is it. The end of the trail. Go ahead, Anika. I'll get you.
Okay.
This is a serious end.
Don't feel monkey.
It's pretty here.
Is this a tooth or is this a little
frozen?
What is this place?
This one is by the
Here I can see. Go from a jig? Not close.
Just show, show. Here.
Radha is standing. Radha is standing there. And Rupa Goswami is writing. Radha is standing there.
Who is standing?
Radharani. And Rupa Goswami writing. Radharani is all inspiring. What should you describe? Radharani.
Maharaja, Maharaja.
Radharani is standing and Rupa Goswami is writing.
Oh,
রসনিধি সেই মোর পঞ্চাশিদ্ধি
Yeah. सेवन करेगा वो कभी किसी से युद्ध में नहीं हारेगा और बहुत ही सुंदर रहेगा, वो विश्व में सबसे बड़ा आदमी होगा, उसको कोई रोग नहीं होगा, वो समस्त लोगों को परास्त कर सकता है। दैट इज वाई यशोदा वाज थिंकिंग दैट माई बॉय कृष्ण नेवर टेक्स एनीथिंग एंड ही इज गोइंग बिग weaker to weaker to weak. And he is now so weak. And everywhere there are demons. How he will fight with demons? And he is not taking anything. Then he will be more and more lean and thin. So she used to bring Srimati Radhika by the help of Jogmaya and Kundalata. So, Jogmaya told to the mother-in-law of Srimati Radhika, Jatila, that if he was not sending, then all your cows will die. And also your son may die. So you should quickly send. So, Srimati Radhika, which is all Sakhis, guided by Kundalata, she used to come through this place. It was at that time very big, very dense forest. Sometimes Srimati Radhika coming with so many Sakhis, Krishna was milking here, and he had blocked the way. Only some passage he has kept. Narrow passage. Nearer where he was milking. Srimati told, Lalita told, that we should not go by that narrow passage. We can go by another path. There are so many another paths. But Srimati told that, I don't fear him, this black one. I will go especially in this path. So, he came through that path, surrounded by all the Sakhis. When he came nearer to Krishna, who was milking a very milk cow, when Srimati Radhika passed, Radhika jab wahan se gujar rahi thi, aa rahi thi, to Krishna ne aise jor se dhaar mara, ki Radhika ji ka sara mukh mandal dudh se bhar gaya. She milked in such a way that the pour of the milk
gave all the milk on the face of Srimati Radhika, and Radhika's face was covered with milk everywhere. And all the boys were clapping. Krishna was so happy. But Srimati Radhika became some anger. Radhika ji kuch bigad gayi, aur aage jab gayi, to unki mali ki mala gir gayi. When she proceeded further, his garland of motis, pearls, it was open and not broken. The dhaga was tut gaya, thread broken, and all the pearls were scattered here and there. Sab wo chitak gaye. Radhika ji wahan par baith gayi. Aur aise wo chunne lagi. He began to collect, but she was collecting, but he was seeing towards Krishna. Strictly, she unclosed the tie knot of that thread, and all were scattered. This was his plan, and anyone could not know why it was scattered. All knew that, oh, it has been scattered here. ये यहाँ पर छिटक करके गिर गए, उसको बिन रही हैं, किंतु बिनने का वो तात्पर्य नहीं था, वो कृष्ण की तरफ में देख रहे हैं। इस तरह से यहाँ पर ये सब लीलाएं होती थी। So daily new kinds of pastimes used to come when Srimati Radhika used to come from. Also this is the place, your wife, जगह है जहाँ पर कृष्ण कदम्ब की चोटी के ऊपर में चढ़ जाते और अपनी बंसी की ध्वनि से श्यामली, पद्मा, धौली, पिशंगी, गंगे, जमुने, he used to call by his flute. और जितने गाय हैं, लाखों करोड़ों गाय, नंद बाबा की 9 लाख, उपानंद की भी 8 लाख, नंद की, सुनंदन की और समस्त सुबल, श्रीदाम इत्यादि की गाय लाखों लाखों, और कृष्ण सबको अपनी बंसी की ध्वनि से बुला लेते। Not only lakhs, 9 lakhs of Nanda Baba cows, but the cows of all the boys. His father had so much reach, not less than Nanda Baba. And they used to have so many cows, especially Sridham, the son of Vishwanu Avanti and the brother of Srimati Radhika. He was the master of 11 lakhs cows. So all cows gathered here, and in the evening, Krishna used to climb up on the top of the tree, and he used to call all the cows. Oh, Shyamali, come on. Dhauli, come on. Kalindi, come on. Like this. And all cows making their tails like this, and jumping on 4 feet, they used to come running. Krishna counted them in their in his garland. In motiyon ki madi ki bala par unhone gina aur dekha je ek gaay nahi aayi. He counted all the cows and saw that very cow has not reached. Why? She was injured and that is why she could not come. Wo pair mein chot lagne se wo aa nahi saki thi. Isliye usko उन्होंने पुकारा उसके नाम से. He called that same cow with his flute. And but once, with her spirit, she jumped up and came here. So, in the daytime like this, in the night what? He used to climb on the top of the Kadamba. And he used to cling. What cling? By cling, he used to call Srimati Radhe. Radhe, Radhe. Lalite, Vishakhe, Chitre, Champaklate, Tungubhidya, Indulekhe, Rangadevi, Sudevi, Rupmanjari, Rati Manjari, like all the Sakhi. They used to come here. All running. They were saying that none is saying to me, I am alone going here. Main akeli yahan par ja rahi hu. Is prakar se sabko pukarte the. That is why it is called Kadambate. There means to call. तेरना माने पुकारना. यहाँ पर उन्होंने राधा जी को, ललिता, विशाखा, सब सखियों को इन्होंने पुकारा था. पुकारते थे प्रति
Radhke Shamem. Kokilban is very near to this place. Kokilban bhi yahi se nikat mein. Lord se haan, kullur se. Bansi se. Kokilban also is very near to this. We will go there tomorrow. And so many places out we will go. You will see very decent and beautiful places. All these places are of very sweet pastime. लीला के क्षेत्रों में जाएंगे इसलिए रूप गोस्वामी यहाँ पर भजन करते थे इन लीलाओं की स्फूर्ति के लिए दैट इज वाई रूप गोस्वामी आफ्टर 5000 ईयर्स रूप गोस्वामी केम हियर एट दैट टाइम इट वाज अ वेरी डेंस फॉरेस्ट नाउ स्टिल इट इज इन फॉरेस्ट एंड सो मेनी डेकाइट यूज टू लिव हियर एनी वन कैन नॉट लिव अलोन हियर इवन 3, 4, 5 Some dare to do so, but dacoits came and tried to injure them, and they fled to Nandagaon. Anyhow, they can live up to sunset. After that, it is very dangerous. Like in the night, it becomes the center of dacoits. But we see anyone can live here by the grace of Rupa Goswami. Like Rupa Goswami, how at that time, very hard time, it was full of serpents. It may be tigers also, so many dangerous things. But yet Rupa Goswami used to live this place and he was Nishkinchan Vaishnav. Srimati Radhika used to give Pahara. What God Srimati Rupa Goswami herself. He used to cook even for Rupa Sanatan. So many pastimes are here. Sriman Subhananda Brahmachari will speak something. Well, Rupa Goswami. How Rupa Goswami did so many books here. Also he used to compose so many slokas of meeting of Radha and Krishna. At that time, new lists used to come in the tree. Nene patte ajate. And when he used to explain separation mood of Radha and Krishna, all the leaves began to dry and come down. So, this is the place of Rupa Goswami. He is telling something. You should hear. I have done pranam to his Gurudev. But, Sri Rupa Manjari Prathita Pureshmin Kunsa Parashyanai Vadanam Vashyasi Bimbadhari Khatamanagata Bhattrikaya Yatte Vadhai Kimutu Sukhapanka He has prayed like this. उन्होंने इस प्रकार से प्रणाम किया अरे रूप मंजरी अपने गुरु जी को प्रणाम कर रहे हैं अरे रूप मंजरी सखी तुम ब्रज में अपने पतिव्रता धर्म के लिए प्रसिद्ध है तुम ब्रज से बाहर कहीं नहीं जाती ब्रज में रहती देखते हैं कुछ विलक्षण चीज तुम्हारा पति परदेश गया यहाँ है नहीं किंतु कुछ विचित्र बातें तुम्हारे होठों में हम देख रहे हैं कोई सुख पुंगव आकर के ठुकरा गया क्या तात्पर्य क्या जो रसिक लोग होंगे वो समझे अपने गुरु जी को प्रणाम कर रहे हैं ठिठोली कर रहे हैं अपने गुरु जी से रूपमंजरी जी यथातम विवाहित अन्यत्र हैं किंतु श्रीमती राधिका जी की सखी कृष्ण भी उनके सौंदर्य से अत्यंत मुक्त हो जाते हैं रूपमंजरी से भी इसलिए वहां पर इस रूप में उनको प्रणाम किया गया यहाँ पर एक बार रूप गोस्वामी जी भजन कर रहे थे वन डे रूप गोस्वामी वाइज डूइंग भजन किया एंड सनातन गोस्वामी के एंड दे वर डिस्कसिंग समथिंग व्हाट समथिंग हाउ राधिका हैव कम हाउ कृष्ण हैज मेट हिम सो मेनी पास्ट टाइम्स हियर So they were discussing all these things. How Krishna is beautiful. How Srimati Radhika is so much udar, but generous. So they were discussing and it became midday. They have not taken anything in the midtime. Rupa Goswami thought that I should give him something, but I have nothing to give him. At once he saw that a girl, very beautiful, aged 12, she taken alone with some milk in a pot, and she came there and he told to Rupa Goswami, Baba, my mother has sent me that you are talking from morning to midday and you have not taken anything, so my mother has sent this milk and some rice. You should make something and give it to your brother, and remnant you should take. They could not give attention to what she was telling. She thought that this is a common girl, village girl. After this, the girl went away from there, and again, after some time, she again returned. Baba, you have not made anything cooking? Oh, I should make. And telling at once, she collected some cow dung, and she did some air from her mouth, and at once fire came. And very quickly, a very good, sweet, and very fragrant, delicious, sweet pies was there. She told, Baba, you should offer to your Prabhu, and then you should take it. I am going because my mother will chastise me, why you have done so late. So I am going, but you should take it. Prabhu Goswami thought that, who is she? Quickly she did so thing, so he offered to his conjugal. And after that, he gave it to Sanatan Goswami. Sanatan Goswami took some and he gave in his mouth and began to weep loudly, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe. Oh, this is not a common pious. Ye sadharan pious nahi hai. How sweet, how fragrant. I have never have a taste in my whole life, anywhere. Even not in Remuna or anywhere. I have gone everywhere. I have gone to Jahan Gopal, Khirchora Gopinathan, Nathotwar even, or anywhere in Vrindavan I have not taken so delicious and sweet fires. And then he became full of fame of Radhika. And he began to weep. When he was somewhat subsided, then he told, my brother Goswami, what you did? This girl was not any common girl. She was surely Srimati Radhika. Have you desire anything? Tumne koi aisi ichha ki? Yahan humne to kiya tha ki hamare bhaiya ko khilane ke liye kuch nahi hai. There is nothing to give my elder brother. What should I give? In the meantime, I saw that this girl came with rice and milk. Wow, iske saath. So, Sanatana Goswami told him, weeping, that don't desire anything. Otherwise, to fulfill your desire, she must have to come and to serve you. Don't take service. You shall try to serve her. Then Rupa Goswami promised that I will not desire anything. So this place is of this. Also, so many things are here. When Sanatana Goswami used to come here, and Rupa Goswami used to go to Pamsarva to discuss all these things. You know, that kirtan, Jankali Rupa Shari Janadha. Kaun karega? Tum janta hai?
Niranadharata Jankali Rupa Shari Ranadharata Tam Vraja Prema Mahanidhi Kutarika Vraja Prema Mahanidhi Kona Kapata Yogharata Kona Kapata Yogharata Kapata Yogharata Akona kapata yogharata Jankali rupa sharira nadharata Jankali rupa sharira nadharata Nirakhirahamsana pana vidhara rahaṁ sana pāna vidhāyana kona prithak kari pāo Koshavat ji, bhaji Vrindavan. Koshavat ji, bhaji Vrindavan. Koshavat ji, bhaji Vrindavan. Koshavat ji,
bhaji Vrindavan.
Then who has written all these things? There was a very big storage of frame, portion of frame. All was in a very big storage. And the cupboard of the door of very, very strong. रूप गोस्वामी के पहले भक्ति तो थी के तो भक्ति रस नहीं था। रामानुजाचार्य मध्वाचार्य विष्णु स्वामी निम्बादित्य आचार्यों ने भक्ति के संबंध में बतलाया जा कैसे साधन होती है और उस समय का प्रधान साधन था श्रवणं कीर्तनं विष्णु स्मरणं पाद सेवनं अर्चनं वंदनं दास्यं सखम आसि At that time, before Rupa Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Bhakti was there and the